broken into, a bunch of stuff ripped off. These folks made a GoFundMe page and raised enough funds to get you out here. That is a true racing family.
That's absolutely right. It's humbling to realize how much the people support everybody in racing. And like I said, I can't do it without any of those guys.